Hello everyone. In our last video, we have configured OSPF as well as we have discussed about broadcast network and point-to-point network. But the one concept was missing in the network in our last video, that's name is router ID. So first of all, we need to know about what is a router ID. Router ID is the identification ID of any router in OSPF, and it is the unique ID in OSPF, but in EIGRP it can be same. Now how to choose a router ID, that we have to discuss. Okay, so if I have to discuss about router ID, then I have three steps. I can manually configure router ID. Manually router ID I can configure on my router. The second step is highest loopback IP address. So I'm not using any loopback IP address here, but in this video we will going to use this. So if I will not choose manual router ID or I will not choose loopback IP address, then by default highest IP address of any loop non-loopback interface will become your router ID. Like for example, this router is connected with two parts. One is with router and one is with switch. Okay, so I have not used in my last videos loopback or manually I have not configured router ID. So this network is 10.0.0.0/29 and this network is 30.0.0.0/30. So the interface IP is 10.0.0.3 is F0/0 and 30.0.0.1 is F0/1. So if I'm not choosing any loopback interface, then what is the highest IP address of this router? So 30.0.0.1 is your highest IP address of non-loopback interface. So that's why it will become its router ID. So you can check it with show IP OSPF interface. Then you can check the router ID is 30.0.0.1. And if you will go to next router, then you have to check the highest IP. Then 20 is this, 30.0.0.2 is this, and 40.0.0.1 is this. So if you will check here show IP root and show IP OSPF interface, then you can check router ID is 30.0.0.2 here, while my 40.0.0.1 is my highest IP address, because I have not used one command here, clear IP OSPF process. Because in our last video when we have discussed, this is previous design and I have extended this design. So clear IP OSPF process, I have used ref, yes. So after using clear IP OSPF process, when you will check show IP OSPF interface, then you will check that your router ID is now 40.0.0.1, because this is the highest IP address of non-loopback interface. And on this router, one is 40 network, one is 50. So definitely 50 will be your router ID. 50.0.0.2 is your router ID. Now the task is, for example, you want to manually select router ID. So what you have to do? You have to go for router OSPF 1 router ID. For example, you want to give like this. Okay, so you have to use command clear IP OSPF process, yes. So your router ID is this. I have used this command and now fast forward time. So when you will check show IP OSPF interfaces, now your router ID is 1.1. What I have done? Do show history. I have done command router OSPF 1 router ID, and after that do clear IP OSPF process. So after IP clear IP OSPF process, my router ID is this. Same as if I am going to configure here any loopback interface. Interface loopback 1 IP address 5.5.5.5. For example, I'm using this. Okay, first I have to put this loopback interface in my 0003 in my routing. So this is configured. Okay, so if now I'm use clear IP OSPF process here, yes, then you will check router will select loopback IP address as a router ID. Show IP OSPF interface. So 555 is your router ID. So we have three processes. Either you can manually set your router ID, or it will choose with highest loopback IP address, or it will choose with highest non-loopback IP address. Thank you so much.